Who's the inventor of the ball?
He wishes to remain anonymous.
Why is that?
He's a Worcestershire man living in the south of England.
Now, how did he get the idea for this? Was it simply from the kangaroos you were saying earlier?
No, he was on a fishing holiday in Scotland, and while he was holding his rods there, his eye glanced on a little dinghy tied to a mooring buoy. And he had the idea of a lead sitting on this, and he gave it to a fisherman's lad, tied a piece of string, rope onto it, and this boy got so much fun bouncing about that when my colleague came back from his holiday, he procured one of these balls and fitted a little handle to it and showed it to me, and I said, I think we've got something.
Dee, well, let's have a go together, because given the spirit of competition, and I hope the American check doesn't bounce as good as this. Yep.